Say something. Well, I was a little kid. I lived by the Denver Folklore Center. It was a music store, and my mother had a ukulele, and it broke a string. But I don't play ukulele, so I took it over there. Oh, I'm in trouble now. I broke a string, so I took it over there and fixed it. And I kind of walked into the store, and I psychologically never came out. because they had records, and my father was a big jazz fan, so he didn't like anything to do with country. So all of a sudden I heard Mississippi John, heard country music. I never heard country music, and banjos and guitars, and I just sort of went there every day after school until I moved to Boulder. And so, and they taught me for free because I was a little poor black kid, because it was close to the ghetto. It was sort of the bohemian section of Denver where all the coffee houses were and stuff like that.
And the connection between banjo and Africa?
I didn't know that. You know, this is a true story, as true as can be. I didn't know the banjo came from Africa until I heard it on NPR about 15, 20 years ago. That's a true story. That's a true story. I go, and then that time, and then when I found that out, I was doing a workshop at Port Townsend with John Jackson and Alvin Youngblood Hart, and we did banjos, and that's when the banjo idea came to me to do a banjo project. It took a few years after that to put it together, but I finally did it. To tune up. I thought it was on. Oh. This is a banjo. Banjo stays out of tune. Nice. And it doesn't like this humidity. Anybody got any questions? Okay.
Tell us about trance blues.
No, you don't get to ask any questions. Well, trance blues music is what I play, and it's music that came from like Mali and the Mississippi Hill Country, even Ravi Shankar. Just music that has like voodoo music too, is trance. Like there's not, they don't even have a chord change because they just got congas going. So it's just to get people into a trance. Did you guys get into trance a little bit? Raise your hand if you got into trance. Liars, liars, liars. Well, no, that's what I do, because I could play that song for 5 minutes, or I could play that song for 20, and you can't tell the difference. It just pretty, because there's no chord changes, so it gives you no reference of time, and that's what happens. So I'm going to do another banjo song I wrote, last song I wrote too, and that was in a Michael Mann movie. Who saw Public Enemies? Yeah, do you remember that song?
Johnny Depp.
Yeah, and he was running. That was me, man. That was me, bro. Ready? Thank you. Well, thank you. All right, man.
Band there,
let me introduce my band. Well,
we met in the thing downstairs. We met in the parking lot.
Yeah. Well, the one that won't stay still, that's Ann Harris on fiddle.
Yeah,
man. Back here in drums, Brian Gumbo of the drummers. His name is... No, no, that's not his name. That's what I call him. That's Larry Thompson. Now, can you see him? Can you see you? JP's very shy. He hides anyway, whether with the camera. This is JP Stark Johnson on lead guitar.
Yeah.
Put your hand up so you know which one. There you go. On bass, our new bass player, Todd Edmonds.
Yeah.
Is this in tune? Should we
take
it? It is? Oh yeah, this is Otis Taylor model, Santa Cruz Otis Taylor guy. I don't like to, you know, do infomercials, you know. Maybe we'll do that. Serious? Is that okay with you guys? Let me. Can I have some water? Where's my? Am I have a little water? Anybody in a rush? You gotta go back to work or anything?
Just a new show's coming up. It's okay.
Just a new show? Whoa! Tell me about the news.
Who wants to go back to work?
Okay, we'll do that. I can do this. I'm used to. Well, my daddy cut down a tree, make a guitar for me. Well, my daddy cut down a tree, make a guitar for me. Ain't that beautiful? Ain't that beautiful? Ain't that beautiful? That beautiful. Suit on, gonna do perfume, golden ring in your hair. Think I won't, but I will. Think I won't, but I will. Knock you down where you stand. Knock you down where you stand. No fences on the schoolyard, selling drugs, gone too far. Think I won't, but I will. Think I won't, but I will. Now knock you down where you stand. Knock you down where you stand. Yeah. J.P. Johnson. Yeah. White suit on, gonna do perfume, golden ring in your hair. Think I won't, but I will. Think I won't, but I will. Now knock you down where you're standing. Knock you down where you're standing. Ain't no fancy on the schoolyard, selling drugs, gone too far. Think I won't, but I will. Think I won't, but I will. Now knock it down where you're standing. Knock it down where you're standing. Sorry, but you have to go back to work. I'm sorry. We'll be playing at Blues Alley tonight. If anybody from NPR wants to get on the list for the second show, talk to Joe, because we got a few some slots left for the second show, late show. Whatever. Okay? You're welcome. All right.